Feeling grateful and wore her hijab using the flag of Abu Fadl, and with her Lord she conversed. Thank you Allah for Abbas. Ummul Baneen held the hands of Abbas, feeling grateful.
The reappearance of Al-Imam Al-Mahdi Ajjalallahu Ta'ala Farajah is our noble.
So as always, brothers and sisters, during the time of Arbaeen, I like to go out, explore, experience the different mawakib, experience the different types of service. We've done a few dessert areas, we've done a few tea areas. Now we've come to a mawakib that serves kebab. They've got a whole setup for serving kebab, famous Iraqi dish. So we've spoken to the organizers, inshallah. We will go in, we'll take a look around, and inshallah be blessed with the opportunity to serve alongside the khiddam, the servants of the pilgrims, and hopefully have a taste of some of the food as well, and try to take part as much as we can, inshallah. So let's go in and take a look.
And besides his mother's order, nothing matters. And besides his mother's order, nothing matters. What a sight when Abbas and Ummul Baneen would first meet. The feathers of Abbas's helmet bow down to.
So here is the processing area of the kebab. Here's where they begin their work. As you can see behind me, the brothers there, they have the meat, they have a bit of water, and they put it on the metal sheesh, we call it here, or a sikh. So they put it on, then they stack them here for the brothers on the grills. As you can see, they stack them all ready to go. The brothers on the grills, they take them, they cook them nice, well done. As you can see, it's a good system they've done here. Smooth running, so they can quickly cater for all the pilgrims and there's no delays for the people waiting in the queues. So it goes around on the grills, making sure it's well done, well cooked, and then it is emptied out into the tray here.
If she ever wept, Abbas's flag would shudder. If she slept, it stood over her, a protector. Where is the flag that every son gives his mother? You'll find it in the hands of Hussein's flag.
So after the process on the grill, when the food is cooked, is emptied out into this tray here next to me. Once the tray is full, they take it where? To the end where the queue is held. So let's go take a look. So the tray gets filled up and they bring it here, where there's brothers filling the kebab in the sandwiches, ready to go to the pilgrims. And the uncle outside the cage is handing them to the zuwar, making sure they are fed and fit enough to continue with their walk. Inshallah, now we can try see if we're blessed with the opportunity to serve. So let's speak to some of the organizers, inshallah. And if we can serve, it's an honor and to take part in this great act of serving pilgrims of Imam Husain. So let's go see if we can help out.
Thank you, Allah, for Abbas. Testifies God when Abbas's soul he summons. Only daughters of lions give birth to lions. If when Ali was born, the house of God opens, what house is open for Ummul Baneen's four sons? When Muhammad was attacked, Ali's skin toughens. And when Hussein's in fear, Abbas's blood thickens. And when Hussein's in fear, Abbas's blood thickens, like when all ran away and by Muhammad Ali stood. Abbas stands guarding his Hussein, a mountain of Uhud. After those who ran, she cursed.
So here's the finished product from all that work. Meat and sandwich, inshallah. Blessings of Abu Abdullah Al-Hussein. This is the spread of Imam Hussein. We are his guests at the moment. So let's enjoy the food and inshallah continue to serve the pilgrims. The hands of Abbas feeling grateful.